Well, this is my worst part of the floor. It took me a couple of hours to get this stuff out of here. And as you can see, I have the air chisel out. I'm going to cut all that out and redo it. The seat base, the floor panel, and the doghouse box frame, they're in pretty good shape. But this is my culprit right now. That's nasty looking.